And welcome back to the long run where we are playing Tunic. We're still just exploring around here. We're in the. I swear you do that on purpose, Jewel. There. Anyway, we're still exploring. Running into crocodiles, as you do. Oh, geez. Oh. Well, that was exciting. I was trying to throw it in there, but apparently that didn't work. Money. What's your deal? Yeah, you look a lot like. This dude. Now you also look very dead. So maybe the hero, or possibly heroes. I've dealt with that guy before. Oh, geez. I feel like Foxyfox here is not very buoyant. Yeah, so that takes us back here. Another money bomb, for lack of a better term. Hey. Over here, you jerk. Dang it. They're called effigy. All right. Oh, and there are three of you. Fortunately, you seem to be kind of simple to deal with. What's up here? Well, that's a lot of you. Oh, that didn't hit any of you. Who? Apparently the thrust attack there, the third one that we do, seems to be a little stronger than the slashes. So I can reflect those. They're just kind of hard to reflect. Good pathfinding there, buddy. Quit being a jerk. Come over here. This is the rest of the stream, folks. There we go. That's our show. Thanks for watching. No. Not all that for bombs. Which, not too bad, but, you know, could have been a little better than just bombs. This path looks kind of ominous, especially with that camera pull, so... Let's come back to that. Oh. That was unnecessarily dangerous. What's in here? Money. Ooh. Shiny. What does it do? Oh. We got magic, suckers. Can go over there, but doesn't seem to be anything over there. Like a secret passage here? No. Yes, there is a number there, and that does seem to correlate possibly with how much we can use it before it runs out. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Dude, I'm right here. You're looking at me. You wonder what those things are. Those bright marks on the ground. Ah. Now we can go back down here. All right. Well, we received a power claw or power fang or power something that will grant us power. Now I just need to make our way back to the statue if I can remember where that is. It is absolutely not here. Well, got frozen. Awesome. There we go. Oh, that actually did not hurt you. Interesting. So now we're at 3 attack and 3 defense, and the manual said that this is at minimum where we should be for that one boss that we haven't seen yet. Probably what I should have done is freeze the one guy, then go after the other guy who's not frozen. Well, the important thing is they're dealt with now. Ah. Now, this one doesn't say what it is, but it costs 300. Do we have 300? We do. Well, let's go see what this does. Wait, 200? Well, whatever. Might have been an amendment to the values afterward. SP, all right. Oh, that's our stamina, not our spell points. I guess the magic would be MP, because magic points. Music has stopped. Well, that says boss number 2, Garden Knight. Oh, you're excited, aren't you? Ow. Oh. Well, that sucked. Oh boy, that's incorrect. That's not threatening at all. Okay, so I can just draw this one guy, but then that also draws. Did I get frozen? Yeah, I sure did. You're just gonna let me go, huh? All right. Gonna interrupt you right there, buddy. Gonna take a moment to heal, actually. I feel like we don't really need to shield all that much. Just need to use effective dodging. Nope. Mm. Got hit once and then we got stun locked. Did the die did. I is the body that did the dieted. Nope, wrong button. Ah, no, 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 no. Oh, come on now, give me a break. Oh, boys, oh, boys, oh, boys. Do I have anything else I can... No, I can't afford that. Stop dying, Jewel. We need you alive for sass making. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by. I'll let you know by DM if you won. The way things are going, probably. What brought you alive? There we go. I tried to use my freeze wand to give myself a little break there, but used it at the wrong time. Not starting this attempt in good shape. Hey, I have an idea. Maybe not get hit for a second. Also, Zero, I saw the comment that you left on my video, by the way. And yes, I entirely agree. The game decided to be a little too generous with spreaders a little too early. Crap. Like that was a run that was bound for sub-7, but it just didn't happen. The game just said no. Just like it is now. What did I just do? I just reassigned my card, I think. No, I could have reassigned my card. You know what? I'm not attempting the boss with this little health. Let's try this again. There we go. Nope. I survived. Ah, no. Frickin'. Also, I keep pressing the wrong button to heal. Everything hurts way more when I'm tired. No! Freaking hell, why? And I got hit by the crocodile. Crap! I keep missing. And there's someone starting to play a game, so that got in front, so I don't know how close I was, other than I was really frickin' close. I don't usually mind the pop-ups saying, like, someone has started playing whatever game. Unless it ends up displaying right over the UI of the game that I am playing. In which case, like, kindly go away. There we go. Who? What do we get for our troubles? Crop ton of money. 200 doodads. And we get to do this. And I'm not really sure what we've accomplished here, but we did something. There anything over here? Looks like no. We can do that. All right. Are you still sealed forever? No. So hitting those two bells is what we needed to do to go in here. Something three, something, bunch of stuff. Bagels. Three bagels. Three hexagonal bagels. We bring them back here. And then we make the thing happen with the stuff. This is where we bring the bagels. That's where the red bagel goes. That's where the blue bagel goes. And that's where the green bagel goes. Ooh, what's this? Press A for 3 seconds. Okay. There's a picture of all the bagels. Interesting. Not sure what that opened up, but that opened up something. Now we're up here. Ah, press A. Oh, ladder. And up we go. Alright, so that takes us back here. Also, we have this path. It looks like it could have been dangerous at some point. Forest Fortress. Ah, then we're back here. All right. Oh, this is not a good place to be. Also, that's just the chest that I got before. I am getting picked on. Okay, there we go. Let's go check out that forest fortress. See if we can encounter a third boss this stream. But first, gotta heal up. Let's go ahead and claim this. Need some additional potion power. Forest Fortress, away! Chest. And a doll. So we're here. Dead. Well, Manuel said that if we go to one of these things, hold down A for 3 seconds, something would happen. Was that a power switch? That was a power switch, wasn't it? This isn't dead anymore. So these are power lines. Can I do the same here? Yeah, sure can. Okay, so this is telling us where the bagels are hidden. They're coveted in a forest temple. This is probably where we're going now. Stolen to the top of the sky and sealed at the root of the world. Again, the same battle, fought uncountable times. Interesting. Beneath the Eastern Vault. Break these crates. I see another one over there. Nah, that's just That's just some set dressing. I wonder if. Yeah. Maybe if I do the whole praying thing at a certain wall, something will happen. I don't know. Just a thought. I also do want to point out that any functionality. Oh, geez. You're excited. Any functionality that is pointed out in the manual, unless it's attached to a specific item, is something that you can do from the beginning of the game. So we could have done that this entire time. Now you're not going to tell me that you're going to put a waterfall here and not hide something. What if we did this? No? This is dark. There are two of you now. I see those over there too. Oh, there are a lot of you. There are a lot of you. As long as I'm looking at you, you're not going to approach me. And if I turn away, you totally are going to just maul me. Took care of the big one. That was just you. There we go. 3 neutralized. And how do I get you? Can target this, but to what purpose? Interesting how it just kind of warping when I was hitting it there. Got some berries. Ooh. This guy had an escape plan. Doesn't seem like he got too far, though. Oh, you. Not sure how I feel about you yet, but I'm guessing you're probably not going to be too much of a friendly fellow. Here goes. So it looks kind of like I can actually use my ice wand, despite the fact that I probably don't have enough magic for a full cast. Alright, so you have flame blades. They're just kind of con- Oh geez. And they also... They also catch on fire if you hit me with those. Good to know, good to know. Go ahead and activate this. You're just kind of watching. Yeah, you could have come out and saved your brethren or sisterin. Your friends, your buddies. Eastern Vault. Manual page. The librarian. Something, something, something. Holy Cross, something cathedral. boss of the scavengers. All right. A little preview of bosses to come, I guess. Oh, you're coming up. Drawing them one at a time, that's good. Dead. Trying not to get too close here. Okay, I can't. These are also dead, looks like. No, target the other guy. Target the one that's actually close by. This guy. Friggin'. Oh. Oh, I'm on fire again. I've been shot. I'm on fire. No power coming up to that, so. Well, what do you hope to accomplish up there? Oh my goodness. Okay. You're a caster. Gotcha. Oh, you're caster from a long distance. What kind of range do you have? Well, you can't hit me from the next screen over. Oh, and you teleport. Good. Okay, and fire does spread. Yeah, I have magic too, buddy. Whew. And a bunch of money, 128. That's a little power too. Another chest here. That's a card. Does that mean I've cleared a course? Course clear, you got a card? Now wait a second. How many heroes have there been? Or is it just one hero that they, like, drew and quartered and then just buried in different places? Stop doing that. Fight fire with bombs. I'm out of bombs, though. That could be a problem. Then it's not a problem. I can go down here now. Which is probably significant. Oh. No more bombs, though. There we go. Well, this one looks lit up. Yeah, there we go. Oh, geez. Ah, now we can go over here. Man, you have some range over there. Let's go ahead and refresh our health, which will also refresh them, but, wait. I don't think I was supposed to be able to do that. It just gave me a bomb. Oh, you're down here now. Haha, you're done. Now let's light this up. Well, Fortress has power now. Let's see what we can find. That's still dead. I think the ice bomb actually did result in its in that guy's candles getting extinguished. You're probably somewhere I can actually hit you now. No, you're still up there. How am I supposed to deal with you? Okay. Nope. Gonna come after me? We don't really have anything that we can do anything with. But if we could deal with that guy, then we'd be gonna have free reign to actually Ow. I wonder if there is a way to get up there. Ooh, that was super messy. Also, there's that chest over there. And full of money, not bad. how do I deal with you? Got it. All right. We're going to need to open both of those in order to make any progress here. Nope. Also, I just used my presumably those were decoys. I just don't have them anymore because I pressed the wrong buttons. And now I don't have my life anymore because I targeted the wrong dude. Do I have anything to give to you? I could get some more HP. Always use some more HP. Three. Ow. Okay. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, geez. Trying to sneak up on me, little suckers. All right, three of them left, including that one big guy. But you lack the power of fire now. So do you. You're just gonna stay there? You're just gonna let me do my thing? Is that our understanding here? Oh, no, you are not. The moment I approach the power switch, you are all on that thing. There we go. Grab this. And let's light up the night. You're not dead anymore. Unfortunately, neither is anyone else in the next room. That's okay. You're going to ignore me, apparently. Despite the fact that you're looking directly at me. Let's get in there. Interior of the Eastern Vault. Okay. Think I know who's gonna win that prediction. So the prediction was, how many bosses will we encounter? This is the third boss that we have encountered. Win or lose, zero is the winner of the prediction here. Some very original sound effects for this. Wah! Oh my goodness. Nope. Oh, geez. All right, well. So choose three or more. Make sure three or more is the correct outcome. Yes. So congratulations, Zero. You are the winner of the first channel prediction for this channel, and I have no idea how many doodads you just won. Dang, I was greedy. I think I can do damage to its face, it's just not as much. You also run the risk of just getting blasted directly in your face. Whoa, jeez. Alright, got pinballed into death there. $1 million! Okay, that was very greedy. Ow. Come on. There we go. Ah! Out of the frying pan into the fireball. Getting there, getting there. Ow. And I say, trying to block against the boss, not particularly effective. Ow. Nope. Get that. A little bit of bonus damage. Now, oh, geez, how did I survive that? Get out of there. Get some magic in. Nope, 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 nope. Oh man. I think the first time that I fought this boss only took me like once or twice. Go for the immediate critical. Now. Got him. God, no, no. I hate that you can just get stunlocked to death. Honestly, it's too hard to try to, use my corpse offensively here. keep losing track of where I am. Whoa, geez. All right. Got him almost, I think. Unless, of course, he stunlocks me to death with this attack. There we go. So now, in case anyone decides, like, it had to be three bosses killed, not three bosses encounter, that's cheap. Well, three bosses killed now. So we're basically dead, but we're still alive. Maybe there's something we need to pick up from this rubble? No. The only thing I can see is, oh. Yeah, I can pick this up. I think this is the red bagel. Not very bagel shaped. They seem to really not want us to do this, but, I don't really see anything else that we can do. So it's what we seem to be called to actually do in this game. Oh, that was the bagel key. This is the actual bagel. So now for this, they notice these guys are all kneeling. Maybe I should try that. Oh, am I dead again? Hey, look, lady. I assume you're a lady. Hello. I got you a bagel. I guess I can't feed it to you right here, huh? Oh. That's all the items that I've offered up to you. They're all here. So I've been offering them to you. That's neat. Well, let's see where this leads. It leads to the sword from the title screen, hanging over my head like a sword of Damocles. Ruined a toll, library annex. Well, you know what? It's over here. What's over here is I can't go over here from here. I don't want to go here yet. Can't go over there, but I think that's the one like right at the beginning. And it looks like there is a manual page there, so we do want to actually hang around there. I'm gonna go back to the temple here if I can navigate myself back there. Actually, that wasn't a place. That was just there was just a chest there. Come to think of it, oh hi. I seem to recall that's where the ruined atoll is. Oh, geez. So I do recall one thing that I want to see. Oh, geez, right. This is the super danger place. Oh, geez. Okay, here is the problem. Am I still in range? No. There we go. That's how I deal with you. Hourglass. Wasn't there something? This looks like a puzzle from The Witness, honestly. And wasn't there something in the manual about an hourglass somewhere? Also, heir to the air. I missed that last time. Could have sworn I remember seeing hourglass. Maybe I'm conflating it with Holy Cross. Yeah, I need to remember how to get to this thing. Nope. There we go. I feel like I need to go back to where that dude is on the bridge. Wait, since I'm here, can I go get some bombs? Hey, buddy. Oh, you have a selection now. Oh, that's 1,000 doodads. Another potion. What's this? Basically 1,000. 90 for that. You know what? Yeah, I want this. Heck it. That was a limited stock item. And now I don't have enough money for anything else. Also, you might have noticed that plus one there. So, because we've been using regular bombs so much, we start getting bonus bombs. Well, this is unfortunate. Well, that was a waste. Unfortunately, this does not help at all. So that was a complete waste of 4 bombs and 100 doodads. Wait, what if I go through here? Oh, I can't go through here. I was thinking of a different place. I wonder if I pray to this door. No, that's not how I open that. What if I pray to this door? Now I'm just gonna keep praying to doors and eventually one of them will open. Okay, I think I have an idea. Actually, what's up here? Oh, we have not been up here. We can get this flower, which will increase our HP if we have enough doodads. This might not be the optimal path, but it's the one that I can think of right now. I'm absolutely going to go here before moving on because this is something that bothered me in my original incomplete playthrough. All right, keep standing in the spikes. It's perfectly fine. I won't argue. Well, that's what happens if you get stuck in the laser. They cannot be frozen. Can I dodge it? Yes, I can. Okay. I think we can keep following this here and absolutely not get where I'm trying to go. Oh, where is it? Well, that was an unsuccessful dodge. Fortunately, we didn't die. Oh. That's just back where we came from. You know what? I don't really know where else to go right now. What if I pray to this? Well, that did something. Interesting. So do I need to offer a thing? So what if I offer something to the hero? That's something that I can do? I don't have enough doodads right now. Also, let's take a look at what this does. Crap all. Probably because I'm out of juice. Oh, hey. I wonder. Oh, that did something. That did something. And for no particular reason, I'm going to save again. think this is the page we got. There's a reference. Don't we have page 20? No, we don't. So it looks like those coins and the cards are related. And it's telling us to check the map. Use your items. Extra bombs for some reason? You must like using them. There's a West Garden. Boss, question mark, blocks the way to the bell tower, will kill you. Not if it's already dead. Also, Chomping Nom. Which is actually kind of a pun. The French word for mushroom is champignon. And then you can kind of mutate that into Chomping Nom. Reasonable to assume that they would have come up with that pun themselves, considering that the guy who made this is right here in Halifax. Rudling, ghost of a soldier who has forgotten why they fight, follows orders but has no soul. Sounds like a subject of capitalism to me. Oh. Anyway. Although there's still a few things that I would like to do, because I'm definitely going to forget by next time. Unfortunately, we're out of time, so that's gonna do it for today. So yeah, thank you to Jewel and Zero for being here. Congratulations to Zero for winning the prediction. The next scheduled stream is going to be on tomorrow at 4 p.m. Atlantic Daylight Time. It is the co-creator stream where we're going to continue work on bumper stickers in Hexflixel, which probably will actually work out this time. Next stream after that is going to be on Sunday at 7:30 p.m. or later Atlantic Daylight Time. It is the Sunday Super Shuffle, where hopefully we will actually be in version 0.3.2 and have those three additional games to pick from. And that brings us around the week, around the wheel, to our next long run stream. We're going to continue our run through Tunic, although I will say right now that stream may be delayed. We'll see what happens, because as I understand it, the final of the Super Smash TV tournament is going to be on Tuesday, on next Tuesday. So if that is the case, I do plan on actually watching that and not streaming against it. But if it had been any other game, I would have been fine streaming against it, but it's the final, so I want to be there. I will be hosting that event here on the channel, but I still encourage you to follow GG_speedruns for those developments. Anyway, that is going to do it. Thank y'all for watching. I'm Coolio, if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.